Grab the meat. What's the eastern hole? Oh wait, what's this? Oh, master bow. No food. That's a tip now.
Come down. Do you keep? No. Oh. Sooner I'm getting some. Oh, but. But. That one. See, I'm getting thin. One set. Fine. Oh. There. Wait, what? Oh, did it. One there. One there. It's right here. That's all. Right. Yes, big stuff. See what I'm talking about? I see. Can you see me? He's my ass. Lost my head. On my... Or down and back. There we go. I'm getting it. What's it? Need to go. Screen. 6. Okay. I don't like things. Okay. You think I should put here? No. Okay. You can still spend the ball. Oh. Good. Good. Okay. Okay. We need to fix the water current. Okay. That's sort of fixed. There. I think we did it. Aw, no, the arrows in the corner there get stuck. You know what? Right now, I'm not even gonna deal with it. I'm still gonna get a ton of arrows off of this, so... Right now, let's, be concerned with, unearthing the contents of our newly found super awesome mine. Before we go up, let's just... Oh man, they get stuck in that corner too. How are we gonna fix that? Like I said, I'm not gonna worry about it right now. I have a good amount of arrows. Goo! Oh no, they multiplied. They multiplied. Alright, you're the one who got stuck. Haha. Diamonds. Now that we have some diamond, let's just go and put it away and store it immediately. Don't want to risk losing it. We'll come back and get the redstone and stuff next. Arrows. Yeah, we need to do something about that. About the spiders. I think we're just gonna have to break the dungeon. Yeah, let's just break the dungeon. Screw this. I don't like spiders anyways. I have enough string to make a couple bows. So what am I gonna do with the diamond? We'll make a diamond pick. And let's see. I think I should make a jukebox. Yeah, I'll make a jukebox. Which means I probably want to find, find a creeper. And then find a skeleton. So, it'll be kind of hard, but... Eh. Oh yes. No. Never mind. Oh yes, never mind. Let's see, soon here we'll start our obsidian farm. Let's go get some water. I don't want to accidentally catch fire with some moderately good items. Yeah, we have a water source right there, and then we have a bunch of lava below, so we can get started on our obsidian farm too. Everything is going pretty okay. Oh yeah. Where did the lava go? It went nowhere. It was just glitched. Care less about the zombies right now.